What's up, beautiful people? Brian the Bootmaker here, and today, before I start the resale video, I'm gonna do an unboxing video. Sometimes, once in a blue moon, a customer sends me a gift through the mail or just a random thank you note that I always appreciate. And today we got one box in the mail, and it's from the Carpenter of Happiness. Shout outs to you, John. I appreciate the gift, the box. Not sure what's in here, but let's see. For sure it's not a sewing machine. So let's open it up. Put a comment down below. Let me know what your guess is. It's not that heavy. I would say maybe like 3 pounds. So comment down below what you guys think it is. It's a hammer. This is a nice hammer. Oh, it says Sears Roebuck. That's cool because back in the day, Sears had their own engineer boots as well. I also have overalls. Right here, Sears overalls. I also make overalls and all cool, all types of things. That's cool. This is a nice hammer. That's a nice weight to it. I'll definitely use this hammer when I work. Thanks, John. Appreciate it. And I always appreciate, you know, when customers send me like a tool. A couple of months ago, another person sent me a tool that was their grandfather's tool. And I feel like honored, you know, because it's like they're giving me a chance to give this tool another life. And it's an honor. Like, I'm so happy to have this hammer, you know. It seems so small, but it's very important to me. It means a lot. Thanks, John. Shout out to the Carpenter of Happiness. You're the man. And also, I'm also done with your boots, so look out for that, John. Thanks again.
Hi, I'm Brian the Bootmaker, and today we're gonna resole a pair of Iron Rangers. Because we all know you guys love your Iron Rangers. Thank you.
What's up, beautiful people? I hope you guys enjoyed this resole video. I always enjoy making these resole videos for you guys, and I just want to take a time and say I notice all the comments down below. I always read them, and I appreciate how you guys are always positive. To be honest, I feel like I have one of the most positive comment sections on YouTube because you guys are awesome, and I continue doing that because I always read them, and it just makes my day and warms my heart. And yeah, I'll see you guys next Sunday.